What's your name and what position do you play?
Nicholas Rodriguez, and I play power forward.
Xavier James Cardona-Renshaw, and I play point guard.
My name is Roger Coladilla, and I play shooting guard.
Who inspires you to come and play and work hard?
I'll say myself, but also my teammates, because myself, I want to become better as a basketball player, and my teammates help me to come and work and put the work in, get better.
Every day is my family.
My brother.
Do you have any pregame rituals or songs?
Pre-game song, I would say I listen to the rapper Rio, but songs, I don't really have like a specific song. Okay. And rituals, not really.
I do the same stretch every game, and I listen to one song every game. It's Love on Top by Beyonce.
I take an hour nap before a game, and I usually read a book and just chill out for a bit.
Okay, describe yourself in one word.
Nonchalant, which is bad, but...
Okay.
Best.
Freshman.
From your experience in the past 4 years in high school, what's a word of advice you'd give for people? It can be on or off the court.
On the court, just to work your hardest and get everything you got. And off the court, keep your grades up so you can play basketball or any sport.
How does it feel being the only freshman on the team, and how does it motivate you to be better?
I'm honored to be the only freshman on the varsity team. It's just really surreal that I got this opportunity from the coach, and it came really unexpectedly to me when I first came here.
Okay, that's it. All done.
Thank you.
Kaylin, what do you think the score is going to be today? 100-0. Who's winning? Wes! Who do you think is going to win tonight's game?
Wes.
What's going to be the score?
Like 50 to like 12.
What do you think the final score is going to be?
63 to 41, West. 56-49, West.
What do you think the final score is going to be?
Fuck you with me. 30? I mean, no. Like 80 to 70.
Who wins?
West. 72 to 37, West on top.
All right, everybody keeps saying 70. I think we might come with that.
All right, let's see.
That is our, yes.
Oh, homes and cars.
Thought that you would take it this far. What do I know?
Flashing lights, lights.
What do I know?
I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I